Giacomo Dalla Torre del Tempio di Sanguinetto has been elected the 80th Grand Master of the Sovereign Order of Malta. He was voted in by the Council Complete of State on the 2nd of May in Rome. This electoral body counts 54 members, including two women, who went down in history as the first women to take part in 900 years of the Order's history. One of the main goals of the reform of the Constitution that was launched last year is to foster the participation of women. After his election, Fra Giacomo reaffirmed his will and commitment in implementing it. Last February, as Lieutenant of the Grand Master of the Order of Malta, Fra Giacomo presided over the International Strategic Seminar on the Constitutional Reform of the Sovereign Order of Malta. It represented an important opportunity for dialogue and exchange of opinions for the Order of Malta's 140 members from all over the world. There were also 10 working groups who have elaborated the most relevant reform proposals in the last 6 months. On this occasion, Fra Giacomo Dalla Torre said, "When we make a proposal, we must take into account the extraordinary development of the Order of Malta's work in the medical, humanitarian and diplomatic domains in the last few decades." In fact, currently, the Order of Malta has 2,000 medical and social projects in 120 countries, with over 2,000 projects in the medical social fields, and can count on over 120,000 volunteers and medical staff. On the 3rd of May, Fra Giacomo Dalla Torre will swear the oath as Grand Master before the representative of the Pope, Archbishop Angelo Becciu, and members of the Council Complete. Then, from the 4th to the 8th of May, he will lead the annual international pilgrimage of the Order of Malta to Lourdes.